tax time is upon us, and though it can be painful for many, it doesn't have to be. Online tax services make the process of figuring out what you owe Uncle Sam easier, faster, and more accurate than ever. If your income situation is simple, there's a good chance you won't need to pay anything to use an online service such as H&R Block, TurboTax, or TaxAct. The key differentiator is whether you need to itemize deductions or take the standard deduction. If you have to itemize, you generally need to pay for the service. If you have investments, self-employment, or rental income, you may have to pay even more. Our Editor's Choice H&R Block starts free, goes to $29.99 if you need to itemize, and then to $49.99 if you're a freelancer, contractor, or investor. It then goes to $79.99 if you're self-employed. TurboTax, which had the most stylish interface, cost a bit more, starting at $59.99 and going up to $119.99 for self-employed. Cheaper options include TaxSlayer, starting at $17, and TaxAct, which starts at $9.95. With itemized deductions, you pay $30.95. But even for complex tax situations, a completely free option is Credit Karma Tax. It does make you sign up for its credit monitoring service and doesn't offer the hand-holding that can be critical while figuring out your taxes. Free Tax USA is free for federal returns, though you'll pay $12.95 for a state return, far below what most services charge for state. Don't forget state tax returns. These usually cost significantly more than federal. That's because the company has to make one federal software system for everyone, but multiple state systems. It also pays not to wait till the last minute. Most services don't charge you until you actually e-file, and may raise the fee as you get closer to the tax deadline. Tax software works by simulating the interview you might have with a human tax professional. There are large topic categories like income, deductions, and investments, and so on, and major life events like moving, home purchase, or marriage that the software asks to determine what questions it needs to ask you during the interview. After it knows about what topics you need to address, the software takes you through a page-by-page questionnaire, all the while filling out the official tax return forms in the background with information you supply. One of the most important aspects of tax software is the amount and quality of help and support it offers. It may be the number one differentiator, and it's the biggest reason why H&R Block won our Editor's Choice, along with being priced lower than runner-up TurboTax. The better products translate government mumbo-jumbo into understandable English. They also offer context-sensitive help panels as you go through preparing your return. Links to deeper tax help are included in the better products, too. For some real hand-holding, H&R Block offers live tax experts, and TurboTax offers TurboTax Live, which video conferences you in with tax experts. Both offer screen sharing so that the expert can see where you are in the process. For a full rundown of this year's tax preparation sites, visit pcmag.com.